this is a real project, these are real people, and we're making a real difference.
With state students are using recycled shipping containers to help rebuild communities in Haiti. With all the supplies sent to Haiti, there's an abundance of shipping containers.
And News Channel 8's Angie Hunt has the story from our Ames Live link. Angie.
Well, Kevin, after traveling to Haiti, the students realized they needed a material that was cheap and readily available so that they could take their plans on paper for a new community center and make them a reality. On paper, the design may look easy to execute. So we gain two lengths of wall and use it for the roofing system.
But as these Iowa State architecture students work through each phase of their blueprint, they're learning what works and what doesn't.
We don't want to get down there and waste an investment that they've made. We kind of want to invest in it up here, work out the details.
And there are lots of little details to figure out when working with a container made of corrugated metal. It may not be the most user-friendly material, but it's a resource that's readily available in Haiti.
It gives an opportunity for the students to experiment with figuring out, you know, how do you make something like this habitable?
After traveling to Haiti this summer, the students found not only a need for such a center, but a willingness among the Haitian people to work if given the guidance.
Actually going there and talking to people, and the people just embracing us and our design and really just backing up everything that we've done so far, it's just been really strong and positive.
The trip emphasized the need to develop a community center that can be used for sporting activities, art classes, and libraries, as well as a plan that is universal.
What we want to do is set out a system of kind of construction modules that different groups can execute.
They've shown us they have the motivation to do it, and so hopefully we can make drawings that are readable for them and they can really take ownership of it and make it their own.
And students say this is a project that's the ultimate learning experience. They're not only getting real-world experience, but they're finding a new use for an old product in those shipping containers, as well as helping the people of Haiti.
The ultimate in recycling. Thank you very much, Andy.